In today's world, marketing is moving to digital first really quickly, and the biggest opportunity is in organic traffic. And how you optimize this is called search engine optimization, SEO. SEO, search engine optimization. It's a process in which affects search results that are unpaid, often called organic or natural search. There are three processes to high rankings. Number one, content. Number two, structure. And number three, distribution. Content. You can't rank web pages without content, so be sure to have at least 300 words on a page on a specific topic. Number two, structure. You need to make sure your page is structured correctly with the right meta tags and schema for your page to rank. Number three, you can't get them ranking without distribution. This is social signals, backlinks, and interlinks within your website. The changing landscape of search results. Above the fold, you usually have paid results, and right below it, you'll have organic results. The search engine changes about 600 times a year, and we'll have probably 5 to 6 major updates throughout the year. Content creation with an SEO mindset. You want to be sure you write for humans and not for robots. Google understands other ranking factors like on page, whether they are reading the page longer, scrolling, and takes this all into account in ranking pages now. So be sure to write for humans and not the robots. Identify three to five terms for you to write about and structure it correctly on the page. There are 4 main factors on page SEO: the meta title, H1, the URL, and in the body copy. Be sure to include your main keyword in these 4 places and you should be in good shape. Meta titles. Crafting the right meta title is very important. It's what you see in the listing within Google, usually the blue highlighted link. This is also what you see in the browser bar. You want to make sure you include your keyword phrase, keep it short, and have a call to action to make sure the click-through rate is high. URLs. You want to make sure your keyword is within your URL. You also want to make sure you silo your content by keeping it in categories. And also, try to keep your URLs short and use dashes instead of underscores. The H1. You want to make sure your keyword is included in the header tag. This is also known as the H1. This can be the title of the product or the title of your blog page. And the body content. You want to make sure your keyword is within the page at least 3 times. You want to make sure it appears within the first 100 words and possibly bold it if possible or italicize it and also link it to a related page on your website. Be sure to use H2s, H3s, and H4s within your page when possible. You want to be able to organize your content in a structured way. Think of a college outline when you have Roman numerals and letters and numbers. This way, your content will be structured correctly for the spiders to crawl. There are plenty of other on-page ranking factors. Just remember those 4 and you'll be in good shape. There are things that you should think about as images that you use and alt text tags and links that you link out to, like co-citations. Before you write anything, you want to do a little keyword research. You want to use certain tools to figure out the volume and related keywords to include in your article. For simple keyword research, you can use a Chrome plugin called Keywords Everywhere. With this tool, you can find out the search volume, the cost per click, and related keywords to write about. A part of SEO is writing about the correct topics. You want to know what people are asking out there. A few places that you can check for topics is Quora, Reddit, and Answer the Public. These 3 places are great places to check out trending topics and what questions people are asking out there on the internet. 3 content strategies that you can get ranking today are what is and how to content, listicles and roundups, and simply just refreshing your existing content. Here's a quick cheat sheet for everything we talked about today. SEO steps for content writers. Identify a keyword. Run the keyword in Quora, Reddit, or Answer the Public to get possible topics if needed. Research related keywords with Keywords Everywhere. Write for people first, search engine second. Add keyword to the meta title, URL, H1, and in the body three times with at least once in the first 100 words. Link out to credible source within 50 words of the target keyword. Use 2 to 4 related keywords, ideally in the H2 and H3. Use quality images and add alt text, and make sure the image file name contains the target keyword. When possible, embed other forms of media, like videos, maps, slides, spreadsheets, preferably all from Google properties. I hope you found this information helpful. If you have any questions, shoot me an email anytime. Thank you and have a great day.